fire. With the blue mountains of Calabria in the east, they walked away from the mountain that had returned, frightening Mount Etna.